finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in mines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. Sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
He's
inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa. Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
When we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
No.
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
You're dead.
I just created a character saying the same thing, but...
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman.
Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
No.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
Yes, you do.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Dagrin!
Dagrin!
Yeah!
side, prisoner. Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Runner, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you, Halvar.
Stay close to the wall!
Like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it. All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from our side. Unlocks that door. Out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Damn, that dragon doesn't get storm close. Build a train.
Ha!
See if you can find any potions. Need them.
Done. Let's get moving. Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
Hear that?
Come on. Ulfric with you?
No. I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Look. Like there's something in this cage. Once we get out, grab anything useful and let's go.
Yes, sir.
Come on, hurry up!
gather down here.
Come on, hurry up.
Imperial dogs. There's nothing that's too low for them.
This way.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
Just give the general some time.
That takes care of that.
Go on ahead. See if the way is clear.
What? I'll keep watch in case Ulfric comes through here. Talos guide the boat.
Let's see where this goes. Better try this way. I hate those damn things. Too many eyes, you know? I hate those damn things. Too many eyes, you know?
Wait!
Where are you?
Luke and yelling the other day about a thief breaking into a store. It wasn't me, honest.
Yes?
What is it, woman? Sven drunk?
Yes?
The job again?
What do you need?
Raylov, what are you doing here?
Huh. I'll be right back. Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers.
What is it now, Mother?
Ain't every day with... Whatever you need.
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead.
And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
It was a dragon!
Looking for a new ironers. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. I could forge you a war. This looks good. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Whatever you need. Buy Ysmir if it's simple and strong. I can forge it. You looking for a new blade? Ironers. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. All right, then. I could forge you a warhammer. You the sneaky type? Got some... I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Mm-hmm. Yes?
Yeah?
You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Take a look.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Until... next time. Whatever you need. My Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it.
Oh! Hey! Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem alright.
Okay, that's everybody. That's everything now. I'll see you guys later.